Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Yet it's not her fault that she has a huge crush on Mike.
Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh? Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all. Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now? I got your note.
Glad you could make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah.
Hey,
this all got out of hand.
Just
but...
a stupid prank.
Hey,
you guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah! Josh! Fuck! Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell? Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We're just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, shit! Hannah, where are you? You must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Hannah, is that
begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this. As you play your game, every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. Through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary. Even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. Hmm? All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience. So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest. Okay, honesty is good. What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy? Well, I see. Let's say the scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Let's say a week, for example. Huh. And what if I told you that this cottage was haunted? Oh. All right. I sense that you suffer from a significant fear of the supernatural. What lies beyond the veil of death is, after all, the ultimate unknown. Don't you agree? And what could inspire fear more than the terror of uncertainty? Please remember, this is only a game. Well, we seem to be out of time for this session. But we'll talk again very soon.
One-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein is in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Well, thank you for joining us, Annie. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again. All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, It means so much to me that we're doing this. And I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together. And I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
What? Damn it. Oh, Jesus, never mind. Bella? You hungry? Huh? Ah, damn it. Hey. It's okay. That's it. Come on. Cutie. Thank you.
Cool.
Not in the bag, are you?
Hello. What do we have here? Aha! Look who it is.
He knows it.
I'm sorry, are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool, well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here. Oh, so, I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not going to tell you. You got to see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Going to blow your mind. Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
Yeah!
Come on, look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right. Here goes.
Wow, nice shooting, Tex.
All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close. Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Hey, sharpshooter, our ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, I swear, the moment I got here, it all came flooding back.
Here goes fast.
Oh, man, look at this.
Nice. You think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
It's like someone thought so.
Oh, come on. This place...
Hey, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
After you.
Oh, real gentleman. Was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of killing time at the shooting range. How long is this gonna take?
It's a big mountain.
Yeah. It's so beautiful in the day, but at night just feels menacing, like a sleeping giant.
What a crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
I'm not so rich. I only bought a mountain.
Stay here and catch some Z's, bud. Okay. Just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Right. Adventure begins.
Oh, I hope this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, getting everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him, and I'm kind of worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Okay. Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap-snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends to this day.
A match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Over here!
Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, I got a lot of meat on my bones. It's all muscle down here.
Yeah, right.
Hey,
Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president, Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Huh.
All right. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Uh-huh. Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge, like, right where the cable car ends?
I don't think it would have been, like, as pretty. No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chills.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Definitely not gonna feel like a regular party. I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there. Dude, I almost clocked you just now. Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this. Michael, I'm just gonna lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Nah.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't wanna make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my God, totally. We're so gonna make out. No, seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car back down the trip.
See you, man.
See ya.
All right.
See ya!
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important. Matt, please.
Em, I really don't think you should head back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out and it's getting dark.
You're gonna protect me from it being dark out?
I'll just leave your stuff here and come with you. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why can't you just listen to me? Why do you have to question everything I say?
I'm sorry, Em. I'm just trying to be helpful.
If you want to be helpful, then you can help get everything up to the lodge as quickly as you can, okay?
Okay. Fine. Whatever you want.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
See you in a bit.
Somebody's getting a little... friendly. And not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Hey, whoa. Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Jeez Louise,
well,
Matt.
Well, I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, well, man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
Sure, go ahead. Knock yourself out, I guess.
All right. Well, son of a bitch! Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Matt. You did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey! Oh! Great. Hey, you know that?
Where are you hiding, little chicken?
Oh! Ah!
Five.
Hey!
Oh, snap! Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike! Boom! Shakalaka!
Okay. No, you got me. Okay.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks.
Whoa! Ow!
Right.
Why just...
And then what?
Oh!
No more.
Oh yeah. Oh, more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha! Done! Done city.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
You're a worthy opponent. Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Wow. Save some for later, buddy.
Endless reserves. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello again. And how are we feeling? In our last session, we established that you have a fear of things that are dead or undead. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious. Did that startle you? So sorry. You're doing very well. Don't be nervous. Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience. This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently. Snakes, clowns, and awful. The sun combination sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but promise. We'll talk again very soon.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
No! Shut up!
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and